something we did before COVID that you can't believe we did?
The Holocaust was pretty fucking sus.
So when were y'all gonna tell me that they made new Teletubbies and that their names are absolutely ridiculous? First we have Ba, then we have Umby Pumby, then we have Ping, and Dada, then we have Mimi, and Ruru, and Nin, and Duggle D. What is a Duggle D? Get out.
I feel so bad for the kids that's in the same classroom as the girls from Euphoria, because I know they all failing. Everybody failing. Can't nobody pass the test. Can't nobody pass the exam. Because they throw the whole ecosystem off. You can't rely on them, because it's for them, it's fashion and makeup first, school third. Ain't no, hey, did you do the homework? Oh, did you get question 23? Ain't none of that. It's you for yourself. Not every man. It's just you for yourself. You be like, hey, Maddie, did you get question 23?
Not really, but you know, like the point is that not, you.
Now I done made a 64 on the test.
Damn, they all pulled up on him like the Avengers.
So I never do this. I'm a hot mess. The house is a wreck. I don't even have my lashes on. I'm wearing a hat because my hair is terrible. But when the Lord tells you to go live, you go live. So I'm here to encourage all of the moms out there, because I've got to tell you what the Lord did for me today. So first of all, it started off terrible. My alarm didn't even go off until 4:45 a.m. So I barely got in my 5K. And then I came back to do my 2-hour quiet time with the Lord. And I got a text that the nanny was going to be late. And I was like, how am I supposed to watch these kids without the nanny? Like, we all know being a mom is so hard, right? And so I had to start cleaning up the house on my own. And I picked up my daughter's Elsa doll. And I just felt the Lord say in my spirit, let it go. And I just started walking around the house singing, let it go. Sorry, I am not a singer. Let it go. And wouldn't you know it, the nanny showed up. Isn't God good?
Cell phones on silent and shut your fucking mouth. The show is about to begin.
It's absolutely insane that when the Black Eyed Peas dropped My Humps, we as a society not only tolerated it, but in fact embraced it. Like, my lovely lady lumps? Put my milk in your Cocoa Puffs? They should have been arrested.
Hiding my vampirality from my friends is super hard. For instance, since I'm a vampire, I have super speed. The other day, my friends asked me,
hey Cameron, do you want to go on a jog with us during the daytime while it's super sunny outside?
Yes, that sounds so fun.
But secretly, I was super nervous that my vampire powers would activate.
This sunny hike during the daytime is so fun.
I'm having so much fun.
Wait, Cameron, are you okay?
Cameron!
Yeah, I'm fine. I was just tying my shoes.
But secretly, my vampire skin was burning because of the sun.
Cameron, we should have a race to the top of the hill.
Okay.
He runs so fast.
Cameron, how are you running so fast? It's simple. It's because I'm a vampire. A violin.
What? Bitch, what? Like the instrument?
Yeah, like the instrument.
No wonder.
Because it's really fucking up.
Cause he picked me up and he turned me around and he placed my feet on solid ground. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Well, let's sing this out. Cause he picked me up and...
Well, are you going to Florida? Are you going for a vacation? Not me. I'm going to go see my dad who lives there. Obviously, my mom wishes she could spend Christmas with me, but on the other hand, it would be kind of nice just to have some alone time with herself and her thoughts. She didn't say that to me, but she said that to my aunt. I don't really care because I want to go to Florida because my dad has a pool. It's not his pool by himself, though. Technically, it owns to the whole condominium situation, so I have to share it with the other kids that live there. Are you getting sleepy? I used to get sleepy, but now I don't get sleepy anymore ever since I started my special medications. You can fall asleep if you need to, but I'm going to have to wake you up, okay? Whenever we get our pretzels, when it's pretzel time, I'm going to have to wake you up because my hands are pretty slippery and I probably will have some troubles opening it. I have $300 cash in my backpack. Do you have a husband or a wife or something? Or are you lonely like my aunt? No, I don't want to play the quiet game. I'm on Christmas vacation, so I don't really want to play school games right now.
The grandma character at the end of every animated movie.
Do you guys know what genre of music sucks? Swag rock.
I've got a partner in many crimes. I'm gonna ask him to help, okay? Hey, Michael!
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero. But that's not possible. So I give you a one.
Connor, the fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
Hates I couldn't say.
It is so bad, I want to give you a zero. But that's not possible. So I give you a one.
You guys know what genre of music sucks? Swag rock.
Oh, low back down.
Tuesday.